What's up, y'all? Body Reflection Fitness. Power up, power up. So I am going to make a healthy recipe today. And guess what it's going to be? A healthy turkey chili. Yeah. Here's my daughter, Abby. We call her Buttercup. So what I've already started doing is, what's up, Belle here, Body Reflection Fitness, power up, power up. So today, I'm going to be making a turkey chili. Yeah, that's what I said, turkey chili. It's gonna be super great, super lean, great fiber, potassium, it's a good source of healthy carbohydrate, good protein, because I'm gonna use a lean turkey, okay? And all I'm gonna do, you guys, is season it with just seasonings like garlic and chili powder and paprika and oregano and things like that, okay? I'll just allow the meat to give off its own broth, which includes sodium, which includes the salt. So you're gonna love this recipe, okay? Now that we're going into the fall, or not, we're in fall, and then we're gonna go into our winter holidays. It's gonna be a win-win. And don't think of it as a healthy and restrictive type chili, because it's going to rock your world. So what I've already started doing is I've already washed my beans, and I've already put them, and they're just raw beans, and I've already put them in my crock pot. I'm gonna let them, I put it on high, and my beans are going to sit in my crock pot on high for a good 5 to 6 hours, okay? And then right before I go to bed, and I'll be up and down periodically, only because I love the way my chili tastes, and I know the process, okay? And I'll guide you through the process, because you need to make sure that you're putting in flavors, not too late, because you want the beans to absorb the flavor, you want the meat to absorb the flavor, because like I said, all you're getting and putting in are seasonings, okay? But that's perfect. Seasonings are great. And my family loves my chili. I made chili last week, you guys, okay, for the family. Had my mother-in-law over, my brother-in-law, both of my parents, my mommy and my daddy. And my crew, my husband, myself, my two kids. And I mean, we were out of the chili by the end of the night, and I made a whole big crock pot full, and it was healthy. Healthy, healthy, healthy. Nobody even knew that how healthy this chili was, okay? So nobody has to know, okay? It might run them away. So don't say nothing, because all they're going to say is, yummy in the tum-tum, right? So anyway, so this is my crock pot here. I have it on high, as you can see, and I've got the beans already. I've already washed them. They're on. They're in. I put the water all the way to the top, because I'm going to be. These beans are going to be in for a good 5 to 6 hours. Okay, and then I'm going to start. But before then, I'm going to put in, you know, my garlic and my onions and my tomatoes, to start getting those beans to start absorbing some good flavoring. Okay, so this is the beginning process of this wonderful chili. Okay, so stick with me, and I'm telling you guys, you're gonna love it. All right, we'll check back in a few. Power up. Hello, my people. Back again with the chili. So I've just got done putting some garlic. This is just the same as if you were gonna get garlic clove, right? Only that it's just already unshelled for you and chopped. So I put two rounded teaspoons of garlic. Okay, that's pretty good. I like a lot of garlic in my stuff. Now I'm gonna go ahead and cut up some onions, because onions really give your food tons of flavor. Okay, so I'm gonna chop up an onion, and I'm going to chop a tomato. Okay, but on top of this, I also have stewed tomatoes. So, what do I have on my lip? I also have stewed tomatoes. Okay, so I'm gonna put my stewed tomatoes in there too. But that's not gonna be until a little later. So what I'm gonna do right now, okay, and I'll probably wake up about 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Probably about 1-ish, and then put the meat in and then put a little bit more flavor in, but I'll keep you posted, okay? So right now, it's been about an hour or so, maybe a little bit longer, maybe like an hour and a half since I put the beans on. They're getting nice and soft and they're getting warm. I'm putting the garlic in, 2 rounded teaspoons of garlic, which is quite a lot of garlic, so it's gonna put a really good flavor in it. Onion, I'm gonna put like half an onion in there. I'm gonna already chop fine this tomato, but then at the same time I'm gonna put the stewed tomatoes in there, okay? And the stewed tomatoes there's no salt added, okay? So you don't have to worry about that, okay? So just stick with it, stick with me, and I'll give you a heads up on what's coming up next. All right, ciao. What up, y'all? Body Reflections here. Power up, power up. Man, I just got done eating some chili, that chili that we were just talking about. I'm gonna show you. This is it. It's made with turkey, okay? Turkey, turmeric, oregano, okay? Chili powder, red pepper, for spice. It is made with parsley. I put some Mrs. Dash, okay? Barley extract. Yum, yum, yum. I mean, all of these great garlic and onion flavors. With the Mrs. Dash, they have a great like onion and garlic flavor, and I put that in there. And I just put, it's all based around just nothing but seasonings, okay? I didn't put any, I'm whispering because I don't want my family to know, because everybody's here eating my chili and everybody's loving it, okay? It was delicious, y'all, delicious. Even my little boy is eating it, okay? So, I put a little cheese in his because that's what he likes. So, look, I'm gonna show you, hold on.
Hi.
Do you like the chili?
Yeah.
Is it delicious?
Yes. It's so great.
Okay. See, I told you. Look, there it is. Yum, yum, yum. Fresh beans.
Look, this is the beans.
Fresh beans. Homemade fresh beans, you guys. Not in the can. Homemade. Okay, with onions and garlic and tomato.
Wait, you put tomato in there?
Yeah, but you're not supposed to know about it. It's okay. It's still good. See, I told you I was whispering.
You're tricking me into eating it, right?